looking for 4-year-old Owen Jones ever since he was swept away downstream in Carroll County's Deer Creek.
The family has been dealing with the loss of their loved one with no answers. Jones's mother spoke with News 18's Marvin Bills on how their family is dealing with this tragedy.
Each day kind of gets a little harder, not knowing anything.
After nearly a month, the search for 4-year-old Owen Jones continues.
We communicate with Owen's family, letting them know, hey, you know, there's not any updates. As far as the general public, they may or may not see us working on the case, but, you know, rest assured that we're still out there looking for Owen.
DNR Lieutenant Dan Doolin says the only thing that has been found since Owen went missing is a pair of blue shorts in the water. It was confirmed later that those were not his. Jones' mother, Brittany, remains hopeful.
What really kind of gets me through the day is clinging on to God and any type of hope that you might have.
Jones says the family continues to remember Owen as the kid with a big heart and imagination.
He was my wild, goofy kid. We called him our Sour Patch Kid because he was pretty sour, and then he'd come up to you and give you hugs and you forget all about it.
She says even remembering the small things help her get through the day.
Well, I used to think that some random sound effects that he made through the house was pretty annoying, but at this point you'd do anything to hear him again.
Since Owen went missing, people who have gone through this heartache have reached out. She says she's learned a lot through this tragedy.
It's my goal to one day be through this enough to where I can help somebody else going through this.
Jones says the focus for her and her family are on the young boy who meant the world to them.
No matter what condition he's found in, I just want him found so I can bring him home.
In Delphi, Marvin Bills, News 18.
Lieutenant Doolin says this is the longest rescue he has ever worked. They'll continue searching.
In Park County, the sheriff